Hey guys, and welcome to Love Sport TV's YouTube channel. My name's Cheryl Jefferson, and today we're doing a high street fashion haul. In particular, we're focusing on the sportswear that's now available on the high street because it literally is everywhere. So we're gonna go into town and we're going to go to three shops in particular. We're gonna go to New Look, Primark and H&M, and we're basically going to grab some clothing, try it on, comment on the value for money, the quality of the clothes, the different ranges available, and the sizing and how it fits and things like that. So if you do like this video, please, please, please do like, share, comment, subscribe, anything that you can do, that would be amazing. Hope you enjoy.
Is it alright if I come round? Is it too late if I come now? Would you stay up to figure this out some way? If I stay here, would you come back? If I stay cool, would you be mad? Would you want me if I want you that way? Cause all I can't think about is coming over. All I can't think about is coming over. All I can't think about is coming over. Isn't it strange, every time I look at your name I'm suddenly high, I barely feel the same. I would do almost anything. I give away this, give away that. All of my shoes, all of my hat. All I need you and a bit of music. Cause all I can't think about is coming over. All I can't think about is coming over. All I can't think about is coming over.
Car after a little bit of a stressful experience shopping. I got here at 10, it's now, I don't know, like 10 past 11, and it is hectic. People are going crazy. It's like Christmas is one day away. Like, people are actually going crazy, and it's still October. So I managed to go to the three shops. Two were good, one not so good. Yeah, we're gonna go home and we're gonna chat about everything that I tried on. I did kind of want to like vlog as I went in the changing rooms, but it was so loud. Everyone's super excited and I don't even know what's going on. So yeah, I'm going to talk about them when I get home. So yeah, cool. Let's drive.
Okay, so to start off, I'm definitely going to have to put New Look in at number three because I'm not sure if it was the shop I went to, but there really, really, really was nothing on offer. There was two tops in white and black, and there was two leggings, I think, and then a random yoga mat. Like, it was so random. I had to ask someone where it was because it was just not obvious to find whatsoever. So I just went with one of the tops that wasn't my size. They only had the size up from mine, so it was a little too big. Then I also tried on like the granite grey leggings as well. The leggings came in at $17.99, which I thought was a little excessive for New Look. They were quite nice around the waist. They sort of did hold you in. So that was quite nice. But that was covered by my gigantic vest top that, looking back at the video, makes me look like a wrestler. I actually look a little bit like Triple H. But yeah, so I don't know if it was the sizing of it or I don't know, but it was just a little bit unflattering. And that came in at $7.99, so not too bad for a top. But yeah, not the most flattering. I definitely would like to go into a bigger shop, maybe go into Oxford Street and see what they have to offer there. Okay, so who's in at number two? This is probably quite a tricky one because I was very impressed with both Primark and H&M. There was so much available. They had just sports bras, leggings, running tops, yoga tops. Like, you name it, they had it. So I was very, very impressed with both of them. If I was to pick number two, I would put... I'm going to put Primark in at number two. Like I said, they had so much range to offer. Firstly, the Primark outfit number one, that was the sports bra camouflage and the matching leggings as well. They fit really nicely. They sort of tuck everything in around your tummy area as well. If you're a little top heavy, I don't know if I'd recommend this one because... there is a few sort of unzipping incidents. Probably wouldn't go for a zip sports bra. I'd probably just go for the one that you can pop over your head or you can clip as well. The sports bra was £4 and the leggings were £6. The second thing I tried on in Primark was the grey leggings with mesh panelling down the sides with black and white. They were really comfortable to wear. They weren't like too tight on you, and then I joined it with a sort of just a jumper to throw on. So the leggings came in at £6 and the jumper came in at £6 as well. Obviously you're paying £6 for something, it's not going to be amazing quality. I would recommend if you're buying Primark leggings, for example, consider what you're going to be doing in the gym, like what you're going to be doing in them, because if you're going to the gym doing like legs, squats, stretches, I would recommend probably wearing a long top with them because there is nothing worse than see-through leggings. Yeah, Primark, definitely a thumbs up, but I'm going to have to put H&M in at number one. Okay, so from the beginning, it was very, very impressive, a massive display. H&M Sport was their branding. It was very attractive and it definitely would draw you in if you were passing by. My first outfit that I tried on was the floral leggings. They were so pretty. They were so, so nice. Very feminine, very girly. I teamed that up with a black sports bra. The back of that black sports bra, it was like crisscross and it was really, really, really pretty. The second outfit I tried on for H&M was the grey leggings, three-quarter length. They complemented your legs really, really nicely. Again, kept everything in. And then I just paired it with just a plain black vest top. Finally, I just picked up this purple, it looks a bit like a raincoat, and I literally loved it. It's £30, so it's a little bit top end for high street. It's really nice to wear probably within these like miserable months to the gym, and yeah, I may end up going back to get that one. I would definitely recommend going down to your local H&M and just trying on a few bits and seeing if you like it as much as I did. If there was any fashion brands that I missed out that you wanted me to include, please just pop it below, let me know. I am fine with going out and trying on more clothes. Honestly, I don't mind. And if you liked this video, please do like, share, comment and subscribe. It really does mean a lot. So thank you and I'll speak to you soon.